I grew up strong and good looking, thanks to my mom's home cooking. She raised me right, made dinner every night. Any day not hungry, for a child is a joy, to never feel the void. Meat and bread, potatoes and cheese, yeah, I was a healthy American boy. But I'm a man now, and I've gone to several different restaurants. I met a woman, and my tastes, they've changed. Thanks to mama, I was born and raised. But I met a woman, a woman. She introduced me to a different kind of restaurant. She speaks other languages too, three or four. Not fluently, of course, but enough to read those menus.